alcohol formation by reduction of aldehyde. Aldehyde can be reduced to alcohol by NaBH4, sodium borohydride. That is, this is aldehyde, which on reaction with NaBH4, that is a reducing agent, gives RCH2OH. We have missed one of the carbon. So, this reducing agent, it has an hydride ion which attacks here. This double bond goes to oxygen, it carry negative charge, and this then on hydrolysis give RCH2OH, which is an alcohol. Thank you.